Afterwards, I spoke with Joanne about her early start in the sport.
I started learning Go when I was 6. And since then, I want to become a professional player.
Now, Joanne, a lot of people wouldn't know about the game and Go. Can you explain how it's played and what it is?
Well, it's kind of hard to explain. Well, we have a board and we have pieces, black and white. And black start first, and they need to pay back 7.5. And at the end, we look at whose land is bigger, and whose land is bigger is the winner.
So you might have more land than the opposition.
Yeah, maybe.
So basically, when you're talking about land, you're meaning positions on the board.
Yeah, between the board there's land.
Yeah. And your job is to win as much of that land as possible.
Yeah, and well, there's you need 2 eyes to survive. So if you don't have 2 eyes, you'll die.
So you've been playing since you were very young.
Yeah, I've been playing for 11 years.
Now, your dad is Australian. I thought he would have got you playing Australian rules or something. How did you end up playing Go?
I was born in Australia, and then I went back to Taiwan when I was 4. And then my mom bought a board. Well, not to play Go, played five in a row. Yeah, and then I was interested in that. And I beat my parents and my sister. So I told my mom I want to learn the five in a row. And my mom said she never heard of that.
Right. So your mom, of course, is a local from Chinese Taipei, yes?
Yeah, yes. Yeah.
And she never played the game. Nobody in the family played it.
No, nobody in my family play.
Now, you're only, what, 17?
Yeah, I'm 17 now.
And you're a professional. No schooling anymore. I'm sure you're delighted at that.
Since I was 14, I quit school.
And you can earn a living playing Go professionally?
Yeah, I can.
Does that mean that you're a rich 17-year-old?
Yeah, I think as a 17-year-old girl, I'm quite rich.
So I could ask you for a loan then, could I?
Not that rich.
So what about the future? What about the World Mind Games here? Are you enjoying it?
Yeah. Well, too bad I'm sick. Yeah, if I'm not sick, it would be good.
You'll be here for the rest of the tournament, so...
Yeah, I'm playing the mixed double, too.
And how have you gone? You had a victory, did you, in the first opening game?
I won my first game against Korean.
So things are starting well for you?
Fine. Well, our team is losing.
But you're winning.
I win my last game.
Okay, well, we wish you the best of luck, and okay. Thanks for coming by.
Thank you very much.